Sexually attracted to Bugs Bunny. I cut out this Bugs Bunny off the cover of a comic book and carried it around with me. I put it in my pocket and got it looked at it periodically. I got all wrinkled up from handling it so much that I asked my mother to iron it on the ironing board and flatten it out. And she did. I was deeply disappointed in her brow when she ironed it over the
up to me in a new dimension. There was no more process, super clear, real crystal. It was just there for myself and itself to groove on each other. That's the slime, the algae, was talking to me. It was welcoming me into its realm of existence. Nature spirits, the stuff in there, was saying, thank you.